media. Say a couple of lines and then play Brazil.
La 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 la. Oh!
Oh. You're fucking dead! Oh. If you no! No! Run! Run!
It's a big hit. Everyone loves it.
Maria, Gaurav, Cyrus, welcome to my living room.
Yay!
Okay. Before I start asking questions to the people who taught us how to ask questions, please look at that screen because I want to show you something.
What?
Oh my God.
Oh my God!
Oh my God, dude, you're so cherubic.
Oh, please.
That's me. Yes. It's the first back shot ever for Channel
V. I know this picture.
You were a baby.
Oh, baby.
My first love.
Be my boyfriend.
Oh, God. Is that?
Oh, my God. Woohoo.
Hi, Maria.
Oh, sensual.
Wow.
That is amazing.
Who met whom first?
First, I met Minnie without Minnie meeting me.
Yeah.
Right? I want to... cheesy beauty competition.
A beauty?
No surprise.
Yeah. There was a point, I know it's difficult to see now, but then I was looked at as relatively cute. And they said that you're going to win a competition where you shoot an ad with Sachin Tendulkar and Mini Mathur. I land up at this ad. It's a small, dingy studio in Daryaganj. If you're from Delhi, you'll know how depressing that is. And there was no Mini Mathur and there was no Sachin Tendulkar.
So that?
They had taken footage of Sachin Tendulkar saying, "Subah practice match practice aur yahan ki travels mein thak jata hu, lekin main kabhi vote dena nahi bhulta." And then Mini had this footage where she said, "Subah ki shooting, afternoon ki modeling, main thak jati hu, lekin main kabhi vote dena nahi bhulta." And there was the worst actor ever, who was some guy who was a makeup artist, who kept poking a brush in her eye while she was talking. And then the shot was of me, of a kid in shorts with a cap. And they said, "Ab aap kudiye upar niche and boliye, ye Mini ji aur Sachin vote denge, to main bhi dunga."
Oh my God.
I had not met Maria before. I just met her for 5 minutes during the VJ hunt. And then she's such an angel of a human being. These girls are really amazing, amazing women.
Yeah.
Me and Cyrus Brocha, are born one day apart.
Huh.
And it was my birthday and she baked me a cake.
No, she bought you two candles.
I bought you a candle.
No, you also baked
a cake.
I
was baked a cake. Yeah. She didn't know how to bake them.
No, she did. She baked me a cake.
I could bake a cake at that time.
Yeah. Candles, he always said candles.
No, I bought him a cake and I bought him a candle.
Yes, and she was the sweetest human being. And then after that, I moved into her and Arshad's house. In Yari Road, and I would just be there all the time, like a fixture in the corner, like a lampshade.
Like a talking lampshade.
Lady Kapoor, I met in Delhi.
No!
Me and this friend of mine called Samir Kocher, we had just been hired to this radio show out of TGIF then, called Radio Rampage. GK was actually a very successful radio jockey. In walks GK, and you never know this, but this is exactly what happened. In walks GK and looks at us and says, "You guys are starting out?" And we're like, yeah. Okay, listen. All right. Say a couple of lines and then play Brazil. You know, Brazil, la la la. It's a hit, bro. It's a hit. It's a big hit. Everyone loves that. And he walks out and we're like,
it was the rage.
La 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 la.
We're a big fan.
We used to do a travel show together, but we never met, actually. We were on the same show, but we never did it
together.
That's
right. We never met. That was a travel show out of Delhi.
You joined Channel V in what year?
Same, 99 summer.
99 summer. So same time, there was this mass exodus of talent from Delhi to Bombay.
Oh, okay. Mass exodus of talent.
True.
From Delhi to
Using
Bombay.
The word talent Ouch. Loosely, of course, we
yes,
are.
Of course.
But Maria I first met when we went to Taiwan together.
Korea.
Taiwan. We went to shoot with Enrique.
First time. Yeah.
I had gone from Channel V alone. I think I'm like 20 at the time.
Mm-hmm.
Hungry all the time. So we had been given like these breakfast coupons by the airline, right? And Maria gave me hers. I was like, okay, I'm going to eat breakfast. She says, hey,
I must have really liked to share my food.
For Maria to share her food.
Oh my God. This is
Maria doesn't share food.
No,
oh my
God. Like Joey. Hungry all the time.
Yes. Yeah.
Okay. Maria is
Monica, Joey.
I was already with MTV. I was shooting somewhere at Noida.
Where Kabuki Studios.
Okay, this studio. Kabuki Studios. And I was sitting on a wall because MTV did not pay for a makeup van or anything like that. And they were doing my makeup. And a door opened. And in there, I see mini Mathur, fully dressed, sitting in front of this mirror and getting a makeup run. And I was thinking, wow.
I am sitting in my green room, dumpy, bloody thing, getting on my thing. And the door opens. And there is this Cyrus Brocha and Maria Goretti swinging their legs on a wall with this cool crew, chewing gum, wearing glasses, sitting like that, getting their makeup. And I'm thinking, I'm in Noida, I'm staying in Delhi, you know, this is the big league, and look at what they're doing, look at their life, they're so cool. It's always
wow,
the
other amazing.
Yeah. It's so funny. And it's funny, we both saw each other at the same time and we had this thing. And after that, exactly what Cyrus said, we became lamp fixtures in their house. They kind of, to all these homeless Delhi people who came in,
they were amazing.
They were wider
the food.
Than
they used to coordinate their happiness with the food.
Let me tell you, Maria wasn't the chef.
I was.
Arshia was the chef.
Yeah.
He's a real foodie in that house.
We were 20 years old, Sahu and me went to Maria's house. We found 100 rupees on a couch. From then on, we were like, we gotta be here. Right? We were like, so now we just hang out.
All photographs of a house are like this. Yeah.
When did you guys begin to realize that you have now become these cool kids that everyone wants to grow up and be a VJ? You know how right now everyone wants
day
to be
one.
An influencer?
Yeah.
Day one.
Really?
Of doing this.
Really?
We knew we were iconic the minute we got onto, at least. I don't know what happened with MTV.
I had no
idea. But in Channel V, the minute you walked through the door, you were like, all right, man, I've arrived.
Being a VJ was the ultimate job for any presenter.
Yeah.
I thought, oh my God, the moment I become a VJ, I'll have a little pet dog, a poodle in my bag, and I'll walk around and I'll get like crores and crores of money.
Like Paris
and it was just like, yeah. I mean, I'm just saying. Because that time it was Leila, Noni, Trey,
yes.
Sophia. But we were the first generation of girls and boys next door
who were
relatable, who people could aspire to even reach.
For me, it was slightly different because I was way younger and I was highly intimidated by everyone, even though they were the warmest, most amazing people. So in a way, I feel I witnessed their fame for a while till I came into my own. I took a couple of years just to figure it out.
How nice.
And I haven't seen fame like that, man. I mean, honestly, that was another kind of love.
That said, you guys did some pretty risque, weird things in the name of work.
Mental.
What is the weirdest thing you've had to do in the name of work?
Yeah. I have done humiliating shit.
Wait, I got the answer to this.
Say.
The bizarrest thing all of us have done is those cable operator visits.
Oh my God, yes,
distribution team.
You said it.
Biggest challenge.
This is
for Channel V was distribution, to get carried, right? The channel to get carried. Because at that time you had cable operators who would not, who would push your channel down and something.
So,
the only thing Channel V distribution had, the big networks would pay cash or money or gifts or whatever. Channel V, MTV didn't have that. They were like, who do we have? Our currencies are VJs.
Cheers to that. At least they sent them and they knew they were getting them. Ours was, they'd tell them, Malaika ji aa rahi hai. And then they'd send Brocha and me. So the level of unhappiness that people are going to see you. You know those bumper cars? This guy finishes it. He's the don of Ludhiana. He takes Brocha and me and puts us in bumper cars. He has two kids who keep bumping the car into us out of fear we're sitting there. And then one kid throws up on me in stress.
Yuck!
And then we're like, thank you so much, sir. And we go back. It was insane humiliation.
Yeah, we've been humiliated.
At least the moment marketing would say, so this week you have to go on a cable visit.
Fever.
We used to get fever. We used to get traumatized.
Hey, the boys never had that right. Maria ji ko fever ho gaya, aap jaiye.
It was rubbish.
Kab hua fever? Abhi hua.
I remember once we were next to Tihar Jail at one cable operators and some auntie calls and says, hello, 7-star cable or whatever, right? And now I've answered the phone because this is a call-in that's happening. It's like, Hanji, how are you? Are picture kyun nahi aa rahi aaj? Mera madam, nahi picture wale channel pe, hum channel bhi se. Are nahi, koi baith ke baat kar raha hai wahan se. Kaun hai ye? This is all live, on air, for the world to watch.
I was on a show with Brocha, the first time ever I got onto stage, okay? We go to Pune and I'm petrified out of my wits. I get onto stage. Brocha, meanwhile, has riled up the crowd. He's told them how to abuse in Marathi and do
Aichi, insane.
Those kind of things, okay? So Brocha introduces me. I go stand there. I say my little bit. And then Brocha takes this bottle that he had in his hand and he flings it into the crowd. And these are the people. Entire crowd starts flinging bottles back. Meanwhile,
yeah.
I am standing on stage. This is my first live gig. I'm standing there looking into the wings at Ashish. And Ashish looking at me and saying, run!
You have no idea. You have no idea of the damage he has done to my youth. We had a barge party. I'm now 19. I'm still very shy. He has taken a chair and thrown the engine of a boat, slapped the captain, saying, had gotten nervous because they've decided to kill him, gotten into a small boat, left, and then after the party, they catch who? They catch me saying, Tumhara naam Cyrus hai. Never, honey, honey. I thought I got recognized for the first time in 5 years. So I'm like, yes. Car photo, and they grab me outside Gateway of India and start thrashing me. Again, no fault. Film City. I was a carrot and Cyrus Brocha was dressed up as a rabbit. And we were running. The unit got attacked by some TV artist association. They left us and went home. And I'm roaming around like a carrot in Film City. And I catch an auto home as a carrot. It's not a lie.
Oh, God, my stomach is pain. Very simple game. I'm going to read out a bunch of situations. Okay, whoever fits that situation, please put that person's beautiful face in front of your face.
Okay, now this is so much fun.
The game is called Who Dat?
So okay. Beautiful. Okay.
Who Dat?
Gaurav is making love to his own picture.
Tum chalo to
chalo. Even better.
All right. The one who always needs a hug. Who Dat? One person only. Only one answer I want.
Why?
Gaurav, I want
one. We all need hugs. Love my hugs from these four.
Sare patte dikha do.
Everyone needs a hug.
Kapoor needs a cuddle.
Yeah, I need a cuddle.
He's more of a long-term hug.
Yeah.
So Kapoor, are you going with Kapoor? Kapoor got one vote over everyone else.
No.
Okay, done. No, everyone.
Yeah, even I would go with. Yeah.
Okay, split it with Gaurav and Cyrus.
Done.
The most mature one in the group. Who does? Without a
doubt.
Just easy. Easy.
Easy.
That is too easy, man.
Mr. or Miss, I'm always hungry. Who dat?
Oh, this is a tough one actually, but it'll probably be, yeah.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Chops till they drop dead. Who dat?
Ta-da!
Gaurav has been added to that.
Kapoor bhi karta hai.
Achi, yeah.
Are you mad? He buys watches like we buy.
Ghadi dekhi
iski.
Actually, I'm a bit of a shopper.
I didn't know. I thought we were like
that. We are nothing. You have no idea what else this boy buys.
You have Cyrus. I always thought it was this.
We love it.
But they
love
shopping.
But it's Gaurav. It's Gaurav. Men like they don't need Google. Who dat?
Google.
Meaning they think that they know everything.
Oh, you're fucking dead. That's if you No!
I'm leaving the show.
No. Mathur. Yeah.
Mathur, agar galat hai, to Google badalwa de. Okay, hello? Information hatwao.
Excuse me.
Still watches cartoons. Who dat?
Ye lo. Aa gaya.
Cyrus.
I love it.
Okay. Lives like a camera, follows them all the time.
Talks to kids on camera.
Okay. Lives like they can party at the drop of a hat.
Sorry,
that's
but this
point.
Is me, boss.
Yeah, that's me also.
Yeah, actually, both of them. These two. Hum dono to budde hain.
How sweet.
Hum sote utne hi time pe hain, but bahar nahi jayenge.
Okay, it's Maria.
And Minnie.
Maria.
Last one. Lives like they don't need a reason to celebrate. Who dat? Meaning they're always celebrating.
Again, these two.
No, but these two,
fully.
This is
all of us.
Chalo, give it to the girls.
Minnie and Maria. Who's the got
Grand
the most
winner.
Number of points?
Oh, Maria!
Maria has won.
What?
If you win shit, you gotta
I
share
hardly
this.
Hardly ever win anything.
If you do this nicely, everyone gets presents.
Yeah.
Maria, do this nicely. If
Maria,
get
don't
presents,
mess this
Maria.
Up.
Fine.
So this is my box of dares. Oh, just pick out
dares
one.
Dares
use your lucky
Maria.
Hand.
We are not good.
We get presents.
Yeah.
Oh no, dares we are not good.
Oh, that's how they've done it. Brilliant.
Say, I'm very curious.
Read out your last text message in your thirstiest voice. This is what I have sent as my last message.
Yeah, but thirsty
it says, to cut and do the bread.
I can't do this.
Where is the thirsty
voice?
Give
me the bloody thirsty voice. Yeah. Give me something to say. I'll say it to you in a thirsty
voice. Gaurav has actually started working.
Okay, I'll give you one.
What?
James, let's get into the kitchen and peel a
cook
potato.
Up a storm. Oh, or peel a potato is better.
Okay, do thirsty voice and I'll do
Le.
It.
Maria.
James. Let's just get into the kitchen and what?
Peel a potato.
Oh my God.
Yeah, that works.
Yeah, it's very nice.
Okay, for doing that so nicely, I have gifts for all of you.
Yes!
Wow.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you so much.
This is amazing. Thanks, Maria, for doing this.
Thank you so much.
That's awesome.
And Gaurav Kapoor.
Thank you.
Woo-hoo! How sweet. Mine says better than everyone else here.
Yours is better than everyone else.
It does not say that.
Meera likha hai, makes every punchline worth an applause. Thanks, babe.
And for being such amazing sports and for telling me all those stories.
Thank you so much.
Please pass it along.
Pass it.
Right. Thank you.
From our friends at Grey Goose. Let's
Thank you.
Reading the paper right now.
Oh, I thought it's popcorn.
Party tonight, people.
Thank you very much, Janice. Thank you.
Janice, we would like to thank you for the special song that we prepared. Sau, come on.
Yeah. Give me that.
And come on, Pete.
We're working on the lyrics.
Give me
guys, this has been a very special episode for me. Thank you for sharing all your stories. Shall we
thank
please
you.
Stand?
Thank you, Janice.
Thank you.
Raising a toast to the four of you.
Cheers
to that.
Cheers.